Good morning. So as you can tell by the title, I will be torturing myself this week. Yay. But yeah, we'll be waking up every single day at 5 a.m. And I just finished my shower because I thought that would be a little motivation. Okay, so it is currently 5:30, meaning I have two and a half hours, I think. I don't have to leave till like 8. I know. Wait, I think I did the math wrong. Oh well. Well, you get it. Yeah, but I'm just gonna finish getting ready and then, yeah. Oh my God. Why is my forehead built like this? I spilled my primer. And I don't know what to do. Do I try to preserve it? Do I throw it out? I don't know. Where's the cover? Maybe I'll just put it in the cover. Okay guys, so right now it's 5:50 and it's still really dark out. Which is good, I think. But I'm just gonna finish doing my hair and then we're gonna find out what I'm gonna wear. I know what I'm gonna wear. I just don't know how I'm gonna wear it, you know? Because there's like two different ways. I don't know, we'll see. Oh my God, why do I look like a mushroom? Okay, so that's fine. Let's just take out what I'm gonna wear. I don't know how to make coffee, but I'm gonna try. Okay, so there's already coffee, whatever that is. What is it called? Okay, so there's already that in there. It's dry, and there's water in there, but I don't know why it ain't going. Oh my God, the water's boiling. I added too much. It's fine. We'll have it thick. Oh, that's the dull side. Okay. Oh my God. We're done. I forgot to add sugar. You know what? Instead of coffee, I'm gonna have water. That's healthier. Okay guys, so right now it's 6:52. And I'm already, meaning I have a whole hour to do nothing. Wow. I like what I am wearing. It's like, so flowy. Pew, pew, pew. So like, I don't know what to do. That's all I gotta say. But it wasn't that hard. Hopefully it'll be easy like this throughout the week. But yeah, this is the only day I planned what I'm gonna wear. So it's gonna be much harder to find what to wear that is appropriate for the weather, because today's gonna be the warmest day this week. And then it's just gonna get colder and colder and colder, which sucks because we do not like the cold. I will record again tomorrow because I'm not gonna take it to school. That's like too long of a video, but. Okay guys, so for the outfit, I just threw on this trench coat but I don't think I like it on it. If this was tucked in, then maybe I would, it would look okay, but I don't think I'm gonna wear it. Okay, I'm gonna wear it. I don't wanna freeze. Okay, so I just tucked it in to show you how it would look. So it looks like this. I think it looks better, but I liked how it was so flowy. Okay, so this is a really hard decision. Do I wear it like this tucked in with the jacket, or do I like go without a jacket and leave it like hanging so it's like all loose? You know what? I'm just gonna wear it with the jacket tucked in. Oh my god. Okay, so it's day two of this little project. No. Experiment. No. This little thing. Tuesday, February 11th, 5:28 a.m. And it's, I swear to god, if it just gets harder and harder to wake up, I'm just gonna bake this and like change the time on my clock when I wake up at 7. I'll change it to 5. But anyway, yesterday it was fine. I honestly thought I would like sleep earlier, but I didn't. I wasn't tired. I went to bed at almost 12, so I think that's why it was harder to wake up. But like the first day I went to bed at the same time, so I don't know what's up. It might be the weather, it got colder. But I'm just gonna get ready. I'm just gonna take it slower today because I realized I had a lot of time left yesterday, so I'm just gonna like take it slow. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get ready in the bathroom. I don't know what I was thinking yesterday. Like, I never get ready in here because like the lighting, I have no light bulb, as you can see. I have no light bulb, so I get ready in the bathroom. So that's what I'm gonna do today. Your skin locked in my head. Smoke me broke. I don't care, I'm down for what you want. Day drunk into the night. Wanna keep you here, cause you dry my tears. Yeah, summer loving and fights. How it is for us, and it's all because. Now if we're talking about you. My hair making me look slow. Anyway, I'm done getting ready and it's 6 o'clock and now we have to find out what to wear. Well, I already know. So this is what I'm gonna wear today. Nothing too crazy. We're gonna keep it simple because I didn't plan it yesterday. So yeah, so I'm just gonna wear this over this black hoodie with these black jeans. I'm pretty sure you guys seen this before. I got my toast, I got my yogurt. It's 6:38 right now, meaning I still have a little more than an hour to do nothing, so I'm just gonna finish watching this movie. Yay! I just wanted to update y'all on the time, and it's 7:08. I have one more hour left till I leave for the school. I guess this is goodbye. Till tomorrow. Peace. Good morning. Whew. It's 5:03 right now. No. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. I was really, 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 really about to shut off my alarm and set it up for 7 o'clock.
But what's stopping me is my shower. I haven't taken a shower yet. So I'm gonna go do that.
Oh my god! Wow!
Okay, guys, so I have something to confess. When I told you I was gonna take a shower and I like ended the video on, what I really did was I set an alarm for 5:45, so I slept for 45 minutes. But I didn't cheat because I did wake up at 5 o'clock. It's 6:30 right now, and I was trying to find what I could wear. I tried this. I like how these two go together, but I do not know if the pants go, because it's like a gray, but a darker gray. You see? Spooky, I know. I was gonna wear this because this goes, but I didn't want to wear it. I'll just risk it and wear this gray on blue. I guess that's it. I'm gonna go find something to eat. And then, yeah. Hi guys, it's almost time to go. And I just wanted to say that day 3 has been the worst. It's like been so hard to get up. And I've had a nap at 7 o'clock to 7:30. When I had another, you see, like, it was just so hard to get up today. I don't know what's wrong. And guess what? Yesterday it was like -3. It's now -20. It's gonna be so cold to walk to the school. But anyway, I gotta go in like 20 minutes. I'm gonna go downstairs and fill my water bottle, fill my cup, I meant. So, bye. Good morning, America. I'm kidding. But this is what I'm wearing. This fluffy sweater that I love, and these black pants again, because this is the only black pants I have. The rest are all blue, and I didn't think it would go with this gray. Well, it would, but not as well. But anyway, today I'm gonna be shooting a music video for my class, and I have to hurry up and pack up my stuff. I'm gonna be taking all my lights. So my room's gonna be dark. And then I'll be taking my laptop as a prop. What else? I'm bringing 2 bags. Oh my god. That's a lot of stuff. I'm gonna be hauling on the bus. Anyway, yeah, that's what I'm doing today. And, okay, I woke up a little late. I woke up at 5:30 right now. It's like almost 7, but yeah, it's fine. What day is it? Day 4, it's day 4. We're almost done. It was like so hard to get up though. But we're almost done, and yeah. Yay, we made it. The last day. Oh, that's bright. Okay, I have to go take a shower. I can't with this video anymore. Okay guys, so it's 5:40 right now, and I'm like so happy it's the last day, because waking up at 5 a.m. every single morning just to go to school, that shit's tiring. You'll be drained by like the afternoon. Okay, so my thoughts on waking up at 5 a.m. every morning, even though I didn't, I woke up at like 5:30, or like I think it was 5:30 that one day. I don't think waking up at 5 a.m. every single morning is necessary. But if you have to, then boo. Anyways, today is Valentine's Day. Yay. But it's also a touch-up class. I have no idea what that is. They just said dress fancy, which I don't have any fancy clothes. So I don't know. I don't know what to wear. It's kind of not me to just like dress up fancy. But we're gonna probably wear that fluffy jacket. Oh yeah. Also yesterday, Sunflower got iced coffee, and then I didn't even know that she said to run for it. I didn't see it, but Evie ran for it and she got it. But she gave it to me because it was too sweet. So I won that. and I'm proud. But yeah, I just have to update y'all saying that this video was a success. Kind of, not really. It's probably really boring, probably just, is my voice, am I getting sick? In case, you guys, it's 7 o'clock right now, and I need coffee. Well, it's an accomplishment because I have no idea how to make coffee, and it tastes good. But yeah, I really needed it because today has just been all, well, this morning has just been the hardest getting up. Like, usually after washing my face and doing my face and doing my hair, I'm like wide awake and ready for the day. But after that, when I was done everything, I was going to find clothes, and I just laid there and I almost fell asleep. So I was like, oh my god, it's like almost 7 and I've been up for like, I don't know how long I've been up for now. But yeah, I'm just gonna sit here and watch Victorious. Bye.